Yes. Who's there?
It's me, Little Red Riding Hood, with a basket of cookies for Mama.
Come in, my dear. Come in. Come in and see your granny.
So the big ballad elf opened the door and found old Granny sick in bed and gobbled her up in one big bite. Then he went to the closet and put on some of Granny's clothes. The big bad elf climbed into bed to wait for a Little Riding Hood. He pulled the covers over around his chin and sat and waited and sat waited.
Where's that girl? What's the matter with her?
He didn't have to wait very long. In a few moments, he heard Little Red Riding Hood knock at the door.
Yoo-hoo, Granny, it's me. It's me, Little Red Riding Hood. Come in, my dear. Come in. Come in and see your granny.
Where are you, Granny?
I'm here in bed. Come in, my dear. Come in. Come in and let me see you.
Oh, no. Don't go. Little Riding Hood walked into the bedroom with her arms full of cookies and flowers. She stopped when she saw the wolf in bed.
Come in, my dear. Come in.
Come here.
Come here.
Look at those ears.
Here, near your granny.
Oh, Granny, what big ear you have.
The better her to hear you with. Come in, my dear. Come in.
Look at those eyes.
Here, near your granny.
Oh, Granny, what big eyes you have.
The better to you see you. Come in, my dear. Come in.
Look at those teeth.
Here, near your granny.
Oh, Granny, what big teeth you have.
The better to in you with.
Wow.
And just as he spoke, the wolf jumped up and gobbled up Little Red Riding Hood in one big bite. Oh no,
we told you so!